like a Hellcat.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Kali ini aku akan lanjutkan game Walking Dead season kedua. Ya, di episode kemarin kita bisa melihat bahwa si Clementine itu terjatuh di sungai ya, dan sekarang kita melanjutkan perjalanannya. Oke, kita mulai aja langsung gamenya ini. Coba kita play continue. Nah, oke, benar kata. Kita bisa lihat di sini bahwa di sini sepertinya adalah rawa. Dan Clementine-nya ini terdampar di rawa-rawa ini. Padahal dia jatuh di sungai. Bisa ngarah ke rawa ya. Rawa atau danau lah. Oke, kita jalan. Jangan santai ya, nggak usah lari. Ya, nggak nyampe lagi. Nyampe dia. Nah, bagus itu kan itu. Mainnya di hutan.
Kristoff, are you there?
Gimana nggak ngeri coba? Ini warnisi. Oh, peringatan ada hewan buas. Oke, sekarang sepertinya dia tersesat ya, nggak tahu harus kemana, kiri atau kanan atau kemana. Oke, kita jalanin. Oke, okay. ada. Apakah di situ? Oh, ada anjing.
It's okay, boy. It's okay.
Ini siapa itu ya? Check the collar.
Sam. Well, nice to meet you, Sam.
Langsung jinak ya, gampang banget. Jinaknya gampang banget, bener-bener.
What's he doing? Sam! Sam! Where are you going? Wait up!
Let's look around for some food.
Mungkin dah bertahunan. Jadi kita periksa sekitaran dulu.
Looks like it's been here for a while.
Looks like they were a happy family once. Hope they left some food behind somewhere.
Ya, cuma foto doang. Emang itu juga dia juga nggak kenal siapa dia dan dia itu siapa emang nggak tahu.
Nothing edible.
Jadi ya nggak terlalu berguna lah. Dan orang juga udah nggak tahu kemana kan.
Wanna play? Wanna play catch?
Oh, itu mainan anjing. Ini bisa dilempar, balik lagi, lempar, balik lagi.
Okay, bring it back. Good boy, Sam. Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we better not wait around to find out.
Dapat sesuatu yang berguna.
Empty. Better keep looking, huh, Sam?
Dapat kaleng kosong. Aduh.
It's not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart.
Ada lagi nih. Masa main lempar-lemparan lagi.
Wanna go again? Go get it, Sam. I bet you miss this. I sure do.
Carilah ke tempat yang lebih luas lagi.
What's the matter, Sam?
Kenapa tuh? Gonggong terus dia.
Shh, we have to be quiet.
Kenapa bisa bolong ya?
It's okay. He's dead. Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out.
Gimana caranya?
But that never works. Ever.
mungkin orang yang sedang diikat itu jadi temannya kali ya.
It's okay. We're smart. Dia. He's not. We're smarter than all of them.
Dia dulu baru bisa ngambil pisau-pisaunya itu. Langsung aja ambil pisaunya, gak usah kelamaan lagi.
Still pretty sharp. At least we found something useful. We won't go another night without food, okay? Scavengers. They take everything. Gotta check everywhere.
Kita rubuh-rubuh dulu tong sampah ini.
Well, here we go.
Kadang biasanya udah makin sisa kan tong sampah.
Oh my god, thank you. Look Sam, a can.
Kan.
Let's see what's inside. Please don't be bad.
Itu makanan apa itu ya? Kayak jagung. Tapi kalau masih jagung. Are you hungry?
I guess you are pretty hungry too. Here you go. Hey, don't eat it all.
Karena lapar doang. Sadis aja. Karena gue gak tega ngebunuhnya itu. Itu pasti jatuh ya karena lapar kan. Paksa dia. Kasiannya ngeliatnya. Di hutan gak ada teman, ekstrim biar zombie, senjata cuma pisau, bisa apa coba dia? Tangannya kasian lah terluka itu. Kosong ya, baru berdiri ngomongin. Cepat lari, itu deket banget.
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go. Come on, kid. We gotta get.
Akhirnya dia bisa selamat ya. Intinya aja ada yang nyelamatin.
I think we're safe. Yeah, we're good. Hey, you all right?
I think so.
What are you doing out here? Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own. I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
I'm alone. Everyone I know is gone. It's just me now.
I'm sorry to hear that. I just lost a sister. We've all lost folks. Well.
Ayo masuk kartu utama langsung. Kalah
hi.
Itu kan nggak mungkin banget. Kalau gimana?
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. And for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some. Oh shit! What? What is it? She's been bit, man. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Karena lukanya.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
It was. I swear.
Swearing doesn't make something so.
No. I'm telling you the truth. Please.
Bukan zombie.
All right.
can't see it.
Whoa, 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 hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
Masalahnya emang tadi itu dia sedang kepudong, jadi ngiranya jadi zombie aja udah.
Is it like she says?
Well, it could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
Now what does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? You looked me in the eyes when you answered.
What do you think?
What do you think?
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
What? Hey, that's not even an answer.
She doesn't like someone calling her a liar. I wouldn't like it either. I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at... All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
You better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Oh, shit.
Wah, the pisan. Mungkin infeksi sama udah anjing kali ya. Atau apalah ya, mungkin karena gak tutup lukanya ya. Papar sama debu-debu luar.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there.
I need
Don't
a
bite my ass.
I need a dog.
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy. Whoa! Whoa! What the
you
fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard
You're the
that.
One telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I just need a doctor. And then I'll go. I don't want my arm to get infected.
None of us want to get infected. That's the point.
We got a doctor right here. Okay, he'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
Nggak terlalu paham bahasa-bahasa mereka.
It's okay. Go ahead, he's a doctor.
Damn, that must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again. No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that. I would, if it means saving her life. Then what? How would we know it worked?
I'm just a little girl. I'm not gonna hurt anyone.
Come on. She weighs about as much as a sack of flour. We can take her if it comes to that.
Who's she?
Sarah. What I say, stay inside.
I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding, and then I'll go. You'll never see me again, I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
Tadi lu kirim pegang-pegang doang.
To find help somewhere else if I can.
Look, I don't know what the hell took a bite out of her, but still, she's just a kid. Worst case, she turns, and we can deal with it.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by
Alvin,
with it.
Please.
But yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. Turns out you're telling the truth. I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son. Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time, you'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the shit.
Maybe you could let me go?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
Bukannya diobatin, malah dibawa ke tempat kecil kayak gudang. Ini emang gudang ya? Parah banget. Kasihan dia tangannya luka gitu.
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine. Much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
Rumah sakit yang keluarnya ya, dan kita perlu palu sih. Cuma di sini gak ada palu lah. Coba kita pakai tangan dulu. Gak kuat. Bisa juga gak kuat. Dimana palu? Gak ada. Mas itu palunya masa sih pakai tangan. Tapi gak bisa. Oh, itu untuk ke atas. Sakit betul pasti tuh. kita ambil palunya. Sekarang buka kayunya itu. Tekan. Pas. Terbuka. Nah, kita ada auto save. Mungkin sampai sini dulu ya untuk episode hari ini. Okay. See you next time.